My name is Sanaisha Morgan. I'm a senior and I attend Cajon High School. I've been playing basketball for about 6 years now, and I started playing basketball in middle school. Something I like about the game is how competitive it is and being able to go out and just showcase my talent. I play all positions, but my main position is center, and I just enjoy being in the paint, getting rebounds, and jumping out the gym. My favorite thing to do on the court is pick and rolls because it allows my guard to get a shot off or allows me to get to the basket. In a typical practice, we do a lot of conditioning and we work on a lot of our plays and our defense. This team was really like last minute, and we have a very different team than what I'm used to playing on, but we're making it work for the most part, and I just hope that we get far in the playoffs. Something I learned about Coach Washington is he likes everything to be done with a lot of effort and close to perfection, even though everything's not going to be able to be perfect, but he just wants us to show effort and work hard all the time. Some qualities that he likes to see in players is effort and not giving up, and just being a good team player with a good attitude.
Keep going strong every single time.
It's Sanaisha Morgan. She's been with the program for 4 years now. She started all 4 years. She's been a very valuable asset to the program. She's been one of our leaders on the team for the last 4 years. Phenomenal basketball player. She plays on both ends of the court. She's aggressive. She can do it all. And one thing I like about her as a player, being able to coach her, is that she's been able to go through the ups and downs and still be able to fight through when things weren't going so good. And then she come out on top, finishing up strong, you know, and she's a real good teammate. I see her doing well in the future, is making a huge impact for somebody else that, you know, like a Cal State San Bernardino, she's gonna come in and do very well at that level. I'm hoping that she continues to grow and strengthen her skills as she continues to get older. So I've been, you know, fortunate to have somebody like that for the last 4 years. And, you know, like I said, she means a lot to me and I wish her the best.
Some advice I have for somebody going out to try a new sport would be not to give up and just to work hard and play through the adversities. My current GPA is 3.5, and after high school, I plan on attending Cal State San Bernardino to play basketball up there as well. The most important people in my life would have to be my mom, because she motivates me and pushes me every day, and my coach, because he does the same thing.